Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. Do the international students actually get vacation time? Well, I could say yes. Usually, you know, the schools provide, you know, students annual actual vacation time if they fulfill their full academic year. But this is usually for F1 students, so M1 might not be eligible for annual vacations.